Long time no see. It's me, the purple head, aka Mysterious Monster. This is a ammonia dissolver. It is controlled by this strobe. When you lower this strobe, it can concentrate the fumes of the ammonia. You see, when this ammonia solution depletes, you need to decrease the level to get more ammonia into the vapor stream. However, I will lift it because if I put it down right now, we will end up with a lot of fumes of ammonium nitrate, which we do not want. Now, over here, we have a MMO catalyst. It is a mixture of manganese and copper oxide. It's being heated at low heat by these two flames because it cannot self-sustain like platinum, but it is cheaper. Now over here we have our NO2 and nitric acid vapor going through the PTFE tubing into the first stage absorber, which gets an input of air from this air pump, which gives it extra oxygen to convert any nitric oxide into a nitric acid, which then bubbles through a secondary scrubber, which contains a bunch of marbles and water and a straw. Now, you can see this is a little brown. Over here, I've run this for more than 30 minutes. That means that this seems to be pretty concentrated. I will have to check in a while how concentrated this thing is. Now, I gauge the level of this straw by the amount of smoke that come out of this chamber. Right now, I just lowered it a while ago, which is why we are getting this show. I should raise it a little bit so that it does not become this way, because that is not good. That is wasted product. Some product being converted into side product, which is ammonium nitrate, that is useless for me. Well, not really useless, it's just not useful for me. Now, as for the catalyst, it is made by mixing some manganese and copper acetate with a bit of oxidizer like sodium chloride. You then get this mixture and you go put some sand and you heat it up in with a torch until it turns brown. And then it's ready.